gentlemen, welcome back to another video. And in this video, yes, from the title of the video, we're going over Rollers, which is a nice homestead on a mountain. It has beautiful views of the city and all that. Today's Friday. I'm filming this Friday, but we're actually going tomorrow. So we're driving up there tomorrow, and we'll be there around like 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock. And then we're staying there one night and coming back Sunday. So it's going to be a one-day adventure. So hope you guys stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into it. Alright guys, so we've just stopped to get fuel, and then we'll be heading onto the highway and heading to O'Reilly's, and I'm going to be filming. We're going up like a windy mountain road. There's some beautiful views when we get to O'Reilly's, but anyway, sit back, relax, and hope you enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at O'Reilly's. There's a lot of cattle down there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So much. There's my brother up there. Classic. Look at this view. And guys, stay tuned for more. Peace. Yo, yo, the Alright guys, now we're coated up because we're heading to the bluff and the waterfall. So get ready. I let you see my darkness. Then I fell in love, but you gave me up. I still don't know what happened. I know we're over. We've made it to the waterfall. I'm just a little nostalgic. I know we're over. is absolutely freezing! Alright, we've just been to the waterfall. Now we're heading to the bluff. Waterfall's just back there. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the bluff! Wow! This is absolutely stunning. Look in the world. It goes straight down. And over there's the waterfall. That there's the waterfall. And there's a pool.
Oi, you dog!
Anyone want to play 10 pin bowling?
Oi!
Oh, I'm gonna catch the little baby.
Yeah, bro.
No shoes on in this weather.
Yeah, bro. Bro. Pop up it. Bro. Hey, bro. Sunny outside, and I'm gonna do a house tour, so I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Alright guys, so I woke up probably about 3 hours ago. We had some breakfast, had some croissants. We're about to have some bacon and eggs. We went out to the fire and then did a house tour. Now, in that house tour, I did not do talk because I just wanted to show you the house and that's what it looks like. So it looks really good. And right now I'm in the van that we slept in. And we're about to head home. We're probably going to head home in probably 3 hours, 2 hours and a half. But thank you for watching this video. Thank you for enjoying it. And hope you enjoy the rest. See ya. Guys, thank you for watching my O'Reilly's video. We just arrived back home and I had a quick shower, freshen myself up. And just a quick notice, there's going to be very, very limited videos now because I'm heading back to school tomorrow. So there's going to be very limited videos, probably none. Probably limited on the weekend. But anyway, thanks for watching. Till next time, jollof and have fun.
Peace.